Hello everyone and welcome back to Warlord and welcome to the first mission in the Beast Campaign, Flesh Farms. Chief Zor commands you to build 3 carrion tents, farms to putrefy meat for the troops. That doesn't sound pleasant. Gold and fuel must also be stockpiled for the war effort. You have been assigned a goblin war gang to carry out all manual labor. And this sounds very much like the first human mission, so oh, look at you guys. So you can axe a couple of trees here. And you can try and find me a gold mine, which should be somewhere here. There we go. And you can start collecting scrolls. A mine! Your workers will dig for gold. Yeah, they will. Just like in the first human mission. And I don't think we even have to... Yeah, this almost seems to be a direct copy of the first human mission. I don't think we even have to do a whole lot of building here. So wait, did we have to build farms? Why didn't I read the actual instructions carefully? Anyway, that's my memory for the mission briefings. And yeah, this seems to be a direct copy of the first human mission, which is okay. Even though I wish some games wouldn't do that. Then again, you'd kind of have to play the campaigns in order then if you didn't want to be the, essentially get into the campaign without the tutorial, but never mind. So you, I wonder whether I can use the wizards I found in the human campaign here. I know to get all of them you have to trade them with a friend, and otherwise you can't get all of them, but I'm wondering whether you can use all of them in any campaign. That would essentially be like a new game plus as well. I guess it doesn't really make that much of a difference. So, and yeah, there you go, there's the fuel, the whole fuel story. And yeah, let's start building some farms. So we get, oh, rather not farms, flesh tents, or carrion tents, whatever they're called. So I kind of like that they give you access to the, why can't I build that? Do I really, should have enough material for that? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what was up with that, but never mind. Anyway, let's build another one here. That doesn't look overly tent-like, but they do look tent-like on other maps. And I really like that they changed the layout of those buildings with the map. That's actually pretty neat, and there's not a whole lot of games who do that. I guess some of them have like a snow effect if it's a snow map. But here they look completely different, which is actually pretty sweet. So, and you can gather me some gold here as well. And you get me that sweet, sweet fuel. And I think then we are mostly done here. And now this lair looks so evil, it's also a volcano. Because that sounds safe. That's where you want to store fuel in an active volcano. But then again, these are apparently combustible rocks. Not quite sure what kind of rocks those are, but then again, this is a game with wizards, so... Oh, that looks adorable. Look how angry they look. Well done. Your goblin workers completed the job. There we go. Got some workers. But since we are not really interested in army mode, it doesn't really matter how much stuff we gained here. And of course, another record. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.